Hi guys, this is Mr. Fixer. Today I will show you how to fix Epic Games account error of Fall Guys. There are many different solutions to fix account error. I found this solution from a player who tried almost all the troubleshooting methods, but none of them worked. It seems to have worked for him and for a lot of others. First, log out of your Epic account and close the Epic Games launcher. Right-click on Epic Games Launcher and select Properties. Check Run this program as an administrator from the Compatibility section. Click Apply and OK. Then open Services from the Start menu. Find Epic Online Services. Right-click and select Properties. Set the status type to Manual and click Apply. Then click the Start button. A small loading screen will open. If not, start Epic Launcher and try again. Then log into your Epic account and run Fall Guys to see if you get the error. If you still get the account error and you haven't tried a different fix before, check out my Fall Guys connection issues video and follow the troubleshooting steps in there. That's all. Don't forget to like if this video helped you. If the issue is still not be fixed or have another question, let me know in the comments section below. Also, you can support me by subscribing to the Mr. Fixer. Don't forget to all errors must be fixed. See you in the next video.